throw that, please don't. Throw that with me. Throw that.
Ain't even got enough change in the meter. Double part, like bang in the beater. Her friend keep helping detangle the weave. Only jump in the front seat to play with the speakers. Let them might blast, stretch on my bands. Plus when I stop at my cousin, my fans. Plus like brush like plus, I got them up. Plus size Panamera truck, I hop out the roof. Yeah, dime off my left wrist and she got the flu.
It's a road game for the Grizzlies, and they're facing an interconference. Matchup in today's game. And here it comes, the NBA on 2K Sports. Alongside Greg Anthony and Steve Smith, with David Aldridge on the sideline, this is Kevin Harlan. Pass to Morant. Stolen by Ball. Here's DeRozan. Outside Ball. Shoots over Morant. Ball no good. And here's Morant. He'll bring it up for the Memphis Grizzlies. Break for a franchise like Memphis, is there a specific way they have to build?
Through the draft. I mean, they aren't going to get the huge A-list free agents, so you have to hit on your picks. You also have to keep your guys happy. Sign them to smart extensions.
Now here's Morant, following the miss by Lonzo Ball. A kick out to Bane. Here's Jackson. It's hauled in by the Bulls.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
You know, we always talk about this. Just changing the shot can be just as effective as blocking it, even though it's less spectacular.
Here's Morant. Can't hit from 12. Right side, DeRozan. Pass to Caruso. Now Levine. It's hauled in by Adams. Stolen by Ball. And now Ball pushing it up. No one back to stop him.
I'll tell you what, I think he thought that was going in. I sure did.
Morant surveying the D. And Morant throws it down.
As soon as Ja lifts off, you know you're in for a treat. He can simply levitate in the air.
Here's Ball. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
This is what the analytics prefer. Shots at the rim or from three.
Up top, Morant. Outside, Smart. To the middle. Here's Adams. Shoots over Vucevic. Adams' shot is off. Chicago trailing. Outside, Levine. Back to Ball. One 11 left to play here in the first. Lets it go from deep. He can't get it to go. And Adams has got the ball here for the Memphis Grizzlies. Morant drives in.
The ability to stop and start. Change pace. Morant's a handful off the dribble.
It's his first trip to the line.
And last season, he made good on about three out of every four free throw attempts. And last time I checked, I think that's 75%.
That one is no good. Here's Chicago, trailing by two. Dosunmu's shot is off. Right side, Rose. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. The layup missed. Here's DeRozan. That doesn't go on the chance to tie. Here's Morant. And finished off by Morant.
With a high basketball IQ and improving playmaking abilities, Luke's growing as a distributor.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Ja Morant. That's his first foul.
Personal foul. First team foul. Substitution on the court.
Here's LaVine. Tillman grabs the miss.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over.
Rose. Off on the layup. And so the first quarter is in the books. And this out in front, up four. And we'll get going after this from United Center. And hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far, halfway through the first half in this one. And for Memphis guys, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
You could see they were well prepared defensively coming into this one.
Yes, what they do, they take away the things that teams like to do offensively. Also keeping them out of sync.
First team foul.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Chicago shooting their initial free throws of the game right here.
And last season, when they got themselves to the line, they usually came through as a team up around 81%.
Hey, Steve, looking at Zach LaVine now. Still a very impressive score.
He's just so consistent, Kevin. Capable of connecting from anywhere on the floor. He's really put in the work to be a lights-out scorer.
Here's Drummond. And the call will be against Luke Kennard. That's his first foul.
Second team foul.
On defense, the Grizzlies. 4-point game. Back to LaVine.
A tough, hard-nosed guy. That's great defense by Derrick Rose.
Puts it up from 7. And no good. Trying to use the glass. Right now, let's send it over to the sidelines and get a report from David Aldridge.
Thanks, Kevin. DeMar DeRozan credits his upbringing in Compton, California for helping him make the person that he is today. He said, "It gave me my toughness, my aggression. It matured me very fast into a man. That's something that to this day sticks with me. No matter what I get or how much I have now, I still remember what it feels like to have nothing." Kevin?
That's a good thought to keep in your head. David, thanks. Memphis leading by 6. Down low. And the dunk by Jackson.
He's a smooth athlete. Even on a straight dunk, you can see Jaren's ease of movement in the air.
LaVine inside the 3-point line. Pass to Dosunmu. And here is Craig. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. LaVine can't hit.
And when you can't get anything to fall, it definitely gets in your head.
And his rhythm, it's been way off. The goal now might be to get him something easy at the rim so he can just see the ball go in through the net, and that helps.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Grizzlies will take it. And, Greg, we still see players embellishing contact. Is enough being done to discourage those creative flourishes?
We're talking about flopping, right? I mean, we're seeing the league experiment assessing a technical free throw. It's necessary, or guys will keep jerking their heads and falling down, and who wants to see that?
Out to Morant. Another shot. It's all in by the Bulls.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the Heat.
And it's Smart with the ball for the Memphis Grizzlies. And stolen by Williams. Here's LaVine. On the wing, LaVine. The kick out to Williams. Shot clock at 6. And Smart with a clear path to the hoop. And the... called on Ayo Dosunmu. That is his first foul of the game.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Goes up off the inbound. And there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses. He'll be shooting 2.
One of the most exciting players in the league, Ja Morant. He's so explosive. Plays the game with a joy, and he's a fan favorite.
Trying to end the drought. Another miss for him. Now shooting 1 for 4 from the floor. Here's Clark. And he can't extend the lead to double digits. Bulls trail by 9. On the wing, DeRozan. Still yet to score. Nice concentration to hit the double clutch layup.
You have to love the way DeRozan went at the rim. He knows he's at his best when he's the aggressor.
Pass to Clark. The shot will not fall. Great D that time from Vucevic. And here's the fast break. Paul leading the way. Can't hit from in close. And that concludes the first half. Grizzlies lead by 7. Don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back in just a moment.
The Grizzlies 13.
And happy you could join us. We've got 2 quarters left to go in regulation. Good on the shot.
The D has to push ball out of there. He's superb at capitalizing from this area.
Morant, left side. Outside, Smart. They get a hand on it. In transition, here come the Bulls.
Active hands. Alex disrupts the play and gets his team in transition.
Here's Morant. He's got 7. LGA for the Bulls. It's been a struggle to find consistency the past few seasons.
It's been a one step forward, one step back kind of situation. That they don't need to set their sights on a title yet. They just have to establish that winning culture.
Assisted by
with the ball on the Steve string, Allen. Ja Morant is toying with the defense. Beautiful.
On the wing, LaVine. Back to ball. Morant with some nice D. And the Grizzlies leading by 5. Outside Jackson. Up top, Morant. He's got 9.
And there is no better way to add to the lead.
Isn't that true, GA, especially when the slam is coming from the point guard?
It sends a message that we're going to be aggressive no matter who's taking the shot.
And here are the Bulls now, following the score by Memphis. And now around 2 minutes gone by in this half. And there it is for him. Morant got the lead up to 9 now for the Grizzlies.
Something Ja Morant does so well. Once he starts to feel it, he keeps looking to score.
And his presence as a scorer, it just has a calming effect for the rest of the team. He's a fallback option whenever they need him.
So timeout called here. The first for Memphis.
Thank you.
and the Grizzlies leading by six. Rose surveying the D. .141 left in the third quarter. Pass to Kennard. Clock at four. With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. The Bulls lean in on their veteran core. Zach LaVine said, you just got to be consistent every day and have championship habits. Each and every day, you've got to have a goal in mind and get to that mindset of we're building for something. We've all sacrificed a little bit for the greater good. Kevin?
And that's what we're talking about. That's what it takes. David, thanks. Here's Ball. Five on the clock. No good on that one. Pass to Aldama. Here's Rose. Got it. Good job in the low post. Rose has got six.
And how about the clever move by Rose? He somehow manages to get around the contact and finish.
And the Grizzlies leading by eight. Here's Tillman. Over in the corner, Conchon. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by LaVine.
And he jumped out to that ball immediately. Great reaction on that deflection.
A little bit late there, but you tried to get into your opponent's head, force them to go somewhere else with the ball, and he did that.
The Bulls have had two chances at the line already, making them both.
First team foul.
Drafted back in 09, DeMar DeRozan continues to play at a high level. He's not slowing down at all.
Bulls trail by seven. Shoots from the line. And he overshot that one, missing.
Missed opportunity, wide open from mid-range. He would love to get that one back.
And so it's Memphis. We're headed to the bench with a seven-point lead as we wrap up the quarter. A look at the field goal percentage numbers tells the story of what tough defense they're playing today. Ben. And this is it. Glad to have you along for this fourth and final quarter. Memphis leading by seven. Here's Morant. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
I like when Ja forces the issue, especially in close where he's fearless.
Wow. What, did he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. No question, the Grizzlies have put together, Smitty, a team that can potentially go deep.
Kevin, a serious postseason run is what this team was built for. They let their young talents develop, and they did a good job of putting strong pieces around them.
A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. In the corner, it's LaVine, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Grizzlies will take it.
Substitution for the Bulls, Nikola Vucevic.
Memphis leading. Morant outside.
Lonzo Ball.
Jackson with the bounce pass. Tipped away. Stolen by Ball. Pass to LaVine. Back to Ball. Some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Here's DeRozan. Gets it to go from 18 feet away.
So smooth from these in-between areas. DeRozan gotta love his tenacity.
And Caruso's got the ball here for the Bulls. They've only given up 1 point in the fourth quarter. Offline with the baseline jumper. And the Grizzlies leading by six. Smart on the wing. Left side, Adams. It's Morant in the corner. It's stolen by Vucevic. And here is Caruso. And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
Bulls basketball.
On defense, the Grizzlies. Their biggest lead of the game was 9.
The length, the quickness, and the agility. Jaren Jackson has everything he needs to be a premier defender.
Bucket is good.
Nice job creating for the easy dish.
Bulls trail by 8. Here's Ball. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. Steven Adams picks one up.
This is what you want to see more of from Lonzo, being more aggressive with his own offense and drawing fouls.
And he can't get the second one to drop either. Coming up empty that time. Pass to Smart. A steal. And here's the fast break. Paul leading the way. And here is Caruso. It's good. The assist that time from Ball.
Caruso caught his own number. That's a huge bucket.
Morant, left side. Adams. The lead pass was put in just the right spot. And the Grizzlies lead by 7.
This is who you want leading that play. A sure passer with great awareness.
And this is where Smart has really improved the game. Slowed down for him. He's playing under better control. Nice pass.
Ball, no good.
At some point, when you recognize someone's this out of rhythm, you have to shift to something else.
And it's Morant missing. Outside DeRozan. Looking to get it going.
You see with DeMar, the long step on the drive, then quick to go airborne.
Cross contact on the shot, and now a 3-point play chance as he'll head to the line. And a big play there to mute the crowd.
And guys, the only noise we're hearing now is coming from the visitor's bench.
There's 49 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Ball with a wide open look. No good with the triple. Guys, you've got to think a basket here would seal it.
No question. That would be all she wrote.
Lonzo Ball. Second personal foul. Third team.
That's good from Morant. So both teams changing it up here. So he makes 1 of 2 as the second one misses.
Well, he got the important one to go. Their lead should be safe now.
Guys, a good chance for them to slow it down.
Yeah, they definitely should use some clock here.
The good-looking shot from the wing. Morant's got the lead up to 13 now for the Grizzlies.
Inspired tonight. They fought hard and at crucial points just made the plays.
Especially during this last run, which ultimately put the game away.
Fires from the wing. And another basket for Memphis.
They just blocked out the noise, kept on grinding, and this is their reward.
And guess what? It's going to be a fun flight home. Total team effort. Big win on the road.
So no problem for Memphis as they get the win. And in the win, a comfortable win in what was, I think, gee, a pretty hostile environment.
It really was. You know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems with that tonight.
And that'll do it, folks. For David Aldridge, Greg.